If I'm to find the hyena, I must first speak to Mered, Polidori's contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Welcome to Mered's wares, traveler. Well,
junk?
What do you think? Be off then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me about the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering. Delivery upon
funny
payment.
Funny indeed.
Do you have enough to barter with me?
Here. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my men, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you find yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
Friends with Mered?
Barely. He's a necessary ally.
Mered rarely keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust authorities. But he pays well. And very few pay at all here in Giza. Cannot trust. Nice try. Come on, be on guard. We have a horse to retrieve.
you!
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Are you? Oh, never mind.
Hyena!
This must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits. Failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern, just over those hills. Day and night she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there!